dish I'm going to make today is Scottish scallops with coconut yogurt, pickled ginger, lemongrass and lime leaves. So what we do is coconut yogurt, which is Greek yogurt with coconut puree. We put a lot of lime leaves, lemongrass, so it's quite Asian style flavored dish. And then we pickle some ginger, we pickle some mooli, and we serve that all with pickled Japanese mushrooms and some pak choi leaves. We pan fry the scallops very lightly, so they are served warm. This is one of our signature dishes. We've done it for about 3 years now. So what I love about it is very clean, fresh. You get this acidity with lightness with the scallops. We use a lot of Riesling here, which is obviously very good for my food because my food is very light, clean and fresh. You can get a lot of Riesling, which is very light, clean and fresh as well. So it works very well together. The wine pairing is very important to me because I don't want the wines to ruin my food and vice versa. So it's very important that we get the wine pairing right.